I think I have settled quite well at this new club, Warriors FC. So, but however, I'm still in the process of graduating from my diploma. So once everything is done, I can fully concentrate on giving my best for the club here. With regards to the game against Balestier, as professional players, we have to be professional and do our job, which is to try to win. And even though we are playing against our old club, we still have to give our best and do for the best for the club. We still have some friends there, good friends, but when we come into the field, it's about who wants to win it more.
Yeah, we watched the game yesterday. They did well defensively and they did very well counter-attacks. We know most of their players, how they play, so we try to tell our current teammate and then we try to counter and attack them back and get the 3 points.
Well, I think first of all, you have to congratulate Balestier to a very good performance. I mean, I watched the game last night. I think defensively, they have been very compact, very solid. You know, they have actually demonstrated that in the last few weeks, also here in the S.League. And, once they got the ball, they made use out of it, isn't it? You know, so they didn't just, like we say, park the bus and after winning the ball, just kick the ball. So they had an idea of what they want to do when they win the ball, and it worked for them. You know, so I would say looking forward for Friday's game. It's going to be a tough game. You know, it's a team who has now gained experience in the AFC Cup over the last 2 years, you know, and some players are still there. So that's definitely something they always gonna benefit. They're always gonna bring into the league, you know. And you know, the win last night was, in my opinion, it was deserved. So possibly they're also gonna have a good atmosphere in the team. The spirit gonna be high. So we know what we are up against. We know what we need to do, and hopefully we do it better than Kitchee. You know, first of all, the season just started. You know, and like I said, you know, for them, it's for Balestier, it was a good performance. It was, on top of that, a positive result. You know, so you wouldn't say that maybe mentally and physically now they are fatigued. You know, I think, you know, they are possibly looking forward for the next game. And like I said, we have only played a few games in the league. You know, it's not like that you're halfway through the season, you already have 30 games in your legs, you know, and then you might have to think about it. But, you know, I think in the moment you look at it, say, I still think they will be fresh, they will be up for it. I mean, now possibly after a good win in the AFC Cup, they want to get a good win in the S-League, and I think that's the motivation for Balestier.